Hello. We're back. Sorry it's a little bit late, but got a bit distracted by work. So, in the meantime, I had a bit of an idea as to how to modify this so that it's a bit more efficient. So, yeah, do that first. Drop down to here. Where is it? Where's the back? It's gone. And we do that. Where's the journey gone? There it is. Pop that there. I don't think that's going to work, actually. Nope. So much for that idea. So scratch that then. That didn't work. Oh well. It's worth a try. Now then, what do we need next? Got extractor, macerator, electric furnace, generator. I need a compressor. How do I get a compressor? Stone, machine block, electric circuit. Stone, okay, get that easy. Stone was that I need? Six, I think? Yes, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Machine block is all refined iron. Need more rubber. Rubber on my trees. And Now let's see if I can find some more. Spike. These rubber trees aren't producing rubber. And I need rubber. I've got 3 resin. Enough. I'm just going to chop down some trees so it's a bit clearer around here. May as well go and do this. Come in then. Put this resin in my extractor. Get what I can from it. useless rubber trees. Extractor. Extract rubber from these. Plant some rubber tree saplings. May as well. Well, resin, sorry. Must get it right. Do I have any copper already made? Two. Need more. Macerator? Gonna need some more refined iron, actually. Eventually. Hey, I remember this recipe from electronic circuit. Where did I put that stone? There we go. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That compressor. Need one more. Good supply of rubber now. Now then, what was it I was going to start doing? Oh yeah. Solar panels. Need two electronic circuits, glass, and coal dust. For low voltage, need LV transformer. Now, where's how much coal do I have? Not much, honestly. Oh, yes, I do. Sorry. I'll macerate that stack of coal into coal dust. Now I need more. Oh, I've got sand, haven't I? Once this is done, in goes the sand. Glass. Then we'll be on our way to making our first solar panel. It'll be the first step in getting rid of the generator. Need some bone meal. But because I'm playing on peaceful, I can't get it unless I find something or other. Probably in the chest or something. I think I'll have the wires go down there. Yeah. Actually, just thinking, how can I hide the cables? Well, they're gonna look a mess otherwise. Need more refined iron. Jesus, not much iron left. I'm actually running low on a lot of resources. How do I make an overclocker? Coolant cells, copper cable, electric circuit. I can do that. I've got 5 tin on me, so I'll make some. Yeah, coolant cells don't stack. That's a thing that should be changed, to be honest. Well, it just takes up a lot of room in your inventory, otherwise. See how inefficient that is? Burns coal like mad. When you need coal, really. Ha! All the iron is smelted, so I now re-smelt it into refined iron. Now the thing about the overclocker is, it speeds up your machine, but also makes it drain more power, obviously. Because the faster your machine, the more power it drains. Eventually, won't need to have overclockers in the machinery. Once we get to some of the more advanced machines. But, yeah. That's quite a long way away. honestly. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. Overclocker. See, it's going a little bit quicker now. But it's also drawing more power. Let's see if I've got enough. No, I don't. Okay. Need a generator. Generator, electronic circuit, cold dust, glass. Nope, wrong way around. Solar panel. It's our first one. Hey! And now we pop it on top of the building. Copper cables. Okay, another 12 copper cables. Just to test it, switch to Dawn. Isn't it? Don't need to go on top, perhaps. I don't understand it. Thank you. I'm going to have to figure it out off camera. I can't remember. It's been a while since they'd last used copper cables and basic solar panels. Oh dear. Anyway, I think that'll do for this episode. So, we have our first solar panel. Hallelujah. Now we've just got a few more to go. And, yeah. I'll figure out why it's not sending any power there. And, yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.